There's the first three. And that's a good guy to take it.
I want to play fast and loose, but you don't want to play sloppily.
Step inside. Hayden is a very good
Warriors in double figures yesterday.
Three again. And he's running back the other way. He knew that. Finding Rush.
So he moved off the ball.
Bogut had it. Didn't catch it. Curry, that's a warm-up three. Yes, sir.
When you hustle and you do the right.
Smith getting the start, has nine.
His first start of the season, he's making the most of it here. Not afraid to shoot.
Curry, step back three.
That's the shot.
A little bit as we head towards halftime. Curry on the kick out. Hogan will bat it back out. Steph, tough finish in traffic. Curry barely hit him out of his hands. Oh, man.
That's something.
By five in certain sets and certain groupings. Curry.
McAdoo can certainly go out. And the only shot blocker there was Gordon, and he was rolled off.
He was fourth in the league in two-point percentage because he can hurt you inside as well. Because I think that this summer, so many teams are going to be awash in money. There's up to 25 teams that will have over $20 million in salary cap room. And that's unprecedented. It's never happened.
Far from over. We've got 16 minutes left to play.
Second half, Orlando's at the edge of play. Steph.
That is untapped. It has not been developed yet. I'd like to see it work on a couple of moves off the dribble with a live dribble in his hand and get something going to his right so he can beat his man a little easier. And then he'll just be able to finish.
Well, poor Ilias Sova. Oh, man. Oh, Ersan Ilias.
That screen from Aaron Gordon. So Clay was never bumped off. Changed the whole play.
Curry flipping it up and in. Oh, how does he make it? Oladipo stayed with Steph. Nice give and go. Curry and Bogut. Beautiful back.
To receive.
Steph for three. 37. And Curry got the steal. Steph in a foot race to lay it in. A 15-0 to begin an NBA season. And you may have heard that the single season record is 70.